of the studios. I mean, the film set Nebula.
Oh, hey, yeah. Body snatchers didn't make things easy, but we're here, and I'm happy to see you. Are you here to aid Captain Vixen in reclaiming Planet Hollywood? Jeez. Sorry, that was lame.
Nah, I outlamed you on that one. So where's the captain?
She ordered me to stay here and guard the post while she did something at the Chinese theater. Alone. It's like I'm just useless. Do you think she trusts me? I mean, I'm wearing frickin' cardboard armor.
Hey, it's a weird look, but you own it. I'll head to the Chinese theater and see what's up.
Thanks. I'm sorry I can't be more help.
It really is a small world. What the hell are you doing out here?
Just spoke to Sebastian. He's feeling like a spare part. Ain't there something he can do?
Oh, Sebastian. He's already doing more than enough. In fact, he gave me this idea. I didn't want to put him in danger again. Though, I admit I could use an extra pair of hands right now.
Can't say no to you, Captain. Shoot.
Monarch Studios was shipping marketing gear for the awards via the Metro, including a logo filter meant for one of these big spotlights. As far as I can tell, it got to the station, but no one collected it.
A mysterious plan, huh? So long as it stops the zombies.
It's not about stopping them, it's about gathering survivors. Maybe even some of my Space Fox castmates. Strength in numbers. Now be careful. There's rumors of zombies down there, if you can believe it.
Here's that spotlight part. Hijo de puta! This is some plan!
Damn it!
on the spotlight so we can get the hell out of here.
Energize! You really know how to make an impact!
Sebastian's fanboying gave me the idea. In this one episode, the crew is stranded, and Vixen rigs up a signal out of some scrap. Hopefully any other survivors nearby will have a beacon to follow.
Wasn't sure you'd want more people on your team than just your faithful lieutenant.
Going solo would make some things easier, but others harder. And staying on the run creates its own problems. Besides, here, now, feels like a Captain Vixen is needed, especially for people like Sebastian. He finds it hard to be alone. I gotta finish up, but let him know I'll be back soon. I've worried him enough.
Sure thing. See you around, Captain.
Explosions. Where's Miss Shepard? Is she okay?
It's fucking incredible. Sarah's lighting up the whole neighborhood. She loved your beacon idea.
Huh? My idea? What?
She's a captain. That means she listens. And when the time is right, she acts.
She is the coolest. And so are you. Oh, you gotta take something as thanks for all the help. And may the Star of Vulpine forever guide us.
May it indeed, Cadet. Thanks.
Make you sign a 5-page document to take this kind of gear out? you, we can work something out.
What did Rosa say? The gang hideout was near some busted old train cars. Okay, Constant, what's up? Hey, Constant. Train cars? Check. All right, military stash? I'm coming for you. Oh, hey, little laptop. You got some info for me? It's cool. I can wait.
Ah!
your laptop?
There we go. Never doubted ya. Some kind of art project? Ooh, Diego! That was Rosa's friend. Looks like I got my next stop.
Thank you.
be on the right track. I declare this train car empty. Nah, this ain't it, Chief. So this was a street art crew. Some kind of civil war was going down, and Diego got caught up in it. Hey, DBD crew. Loved your work. got the good stuff. Fucking A! This is what I'm talking about. Oh. There's some kind of art stencil by Rosa's pal, too. Note to self, get that back to her.